about it. So, this is what happens when you go too far with your room requirement. Or is it? Is it really too far? I don't know. I kind of like it. Well, I guess I think I would take some. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for this. I'm already full, so yeah. I can't make anything else, it won't let me, so, and I can only fit this last one over here, so yeah, you can't actually build anything else, and I don't know, unless maybe it expands later, and I can add more stuff.
Deke thinks you should be proud of all the potions you brewed.
Why doesn't he ever speak his mind? You should say, Deke thinks you've lost your fucking mind. I would agree. Man, I almost forgot up here. Might as well show you these, since I'm here, right? I'm still working on my collections. Hey guys. How you doing? I don't have my brush and stuff on right now, but I do. I regularly brush and feed them, because I love it. The music in here, everything is just so peaceful. It's awesome. This game got so much love. I mean, I can't remember the last time I saw a game come out that I enjoyed so much in so many different ways. I like hippogriffs, can you tell? Horns here. So there you have it. There's my room level requirements. Now, boys, I'm redoing the design and layout. I made this really big so that I can watch them play Quidditch. Back to statues. Yeah, this thing just looks cool. You got a card game here. Card table. And your wizard chess. And the first statue over here. Alright, well, that's it. Just show you around.